It's a hell of a job. Working behind the scenes on Highway Thru Hell to recreate crashes in such accurate detail that viewers are transported right onto the scene.
Over the years, we've covered a lot of wrecks. About 180 to 190 at this point. So a lot of people remember an animation we did in season 3, the wine wreck.
A truck full of wine flipped over across the highway, and then another semi came and smashed right through that trailer, spewing thousands of cases of wine all over the highway.
Just insane. When Todd came to me and proposed the wreck, I was simultaneously ecstatic and also kind of terrified.
Jacob will now break down the process that took him over 80 hours to complete.
After I inherit the models, I start building out the environment in which everything is gonna take place. You could see some of the layers here. We got the road, we got our background trees, we have a median, we have power lines, we got our background laid in. This is happening at night, so we color this for night. So you have the initial plow through, which is very basic at this point.
I felt bad because he brought me this amazing animation at the end. I said, Jacob, I need to fill some liquid. There's no liquid in this. It's a lot of wine. So he came with this great idea of putting splotches of liquid spattering on the lens.
It was obviously very challenging to do the shot, but once it was finished, it was extremely gratifying.